The future of clean energy in New York State is brighter than ever before. Communities across New York are accessing solar energy through community solar. They're saving on electricity bills, reducing their carbon footprints, and stimulating their local economy. How does community solar work? The process is actually quite simple. Solar panels are installed at a site in your community. Depending on the community solar project size, dozens or even hundreds of community members can subscribe to a single project. Clean energy generated from the site is then fed into the local power grid. You continue to get electricity from your utility without having to install solar panels on your roof or property. You receive your share of solar credits through your utility, which will lower your monthly electricity bill. What about billing? Will anything change? You'll continue to receive your monthly electricity bill from your utility. As a subscriber, the solar energy that your share produces will appear as credits, lowering your monthly electricity bill. In return, you'll pay a fee for subscribing to the project. The credits you receive will always be greater than the subscription fee, allowing you to save on electricity every month. Depending on the project you are assigned to, the subscription fee may be incorporated into your utility bill, or you may receive a separate bill from your community solar provider. Ask your community solar provider if you should expect one or two bills. In summer months, the panels generate more electricity, so you will earn more credits. Any unused credits you have at the end of the month will roll over into the following month. When an entire community stands behind clean energy, some pretty amazing power can get generated. Find a community solar project near you by visiting nyserda.ny.gov/findcommunitysolar.